We can't help wondering what Jesus looked like when Mary and Joseph first saw him and held him. As they laid him in the manger, did he cry? Did he hear angels hosting him, saying, "Glory to God in the highest"? Did he have any idea how much the world needed him?